Thank you very much. How's everybody doing? Are you having a good evening so far? Lovely, good to hear it. Well, my name is Sean. And
hi, hi Joe.
And I'm going to sing you our first song of the night.
Oh, that's lovely.
It's a lovely song. It's an Irish song called The Star of the County Down. So I hope you enjoy it.
I shook me head and I looked at the feeling rare. And I says I to the passerby, who's the bird with the lovely hair? He smiled at me and he says to me, that's the jewel of Ireland's crown. She is Rosie McCann from the banks of the Bann. She's the star of the county down. Fair, she'll be surely there, so I'll dress in me Sunday clothes. With me shoes shone bright and me hat cocked high, I'll get a smile from me rose. No pipe I'll smoke, no horse I'll yoke, till me plow turns rusty brown. And by me side sits the lovely bride, that's the star of the county down.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you very much. Hello again, everybody. My name is still Sean. And thank you.
Hello.
And I'm going to sing you another song. This is a lovely song. It was put together about 4 years ago. It wasn't actually written originally as a song. It was a series of diary entries that Bob Dylan wrote when he was living in New York. Yeah. But these were put together about, yeah, as I said, 4 years ago and put into this song called Kansas City. Hope you enjoy it.
To you time and time again, and you tell me just what is right, and you tell me a thousand things a day, then you sleep somewhere else at night, going back to Kansas City, and I love you dear. But just how long can I keep singing the same old song? And I love you, dear. But just how long can I keep singing the same old song? Then I do. Then you say that you've made some mistake. You invite me in to your house. Then you say you gotta pay for what you break. I'm going back to Kansas City. And I love you, dear.
Sean, fantastico.
Thank you.
Yes, he is. Germany has the schnitzel, we have Sean O'Mara. I have a funny story about Sean. When we arrived in Frankfurt Airport 3 weeks ago, Sean was very thirsty. So he went to the shop and he bought a bottle of water. Wasser Medium Medgas. And when he came out of the shop, he came to me and he said, I didn't realize we were so famous in Germany. And I didn't understand why. So he continued, he told me why. And he said that when he gave his money to the cashier, she gave him back his change and she said, Danke schön.
Well done, Joe.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to continue now with a set of tunes off our debut album, which is called Round One. And it's going to be for sale at a table down there somewhere at the break and after tonight's performance. And on our CD, there is a golden sticker. A golden sticker. And on the golden sticker, it says that it is the best mixed album they ever heard at the Irish American News in the USA. Woo! Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. And this is the souvenir. We hope you like it. Woo! We'll be right back.
Dankeschön, or as you might say, Dankeschön. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being such an amazing audience. Give yourselves a big, massive round of applause. We have had a fantastic time up here on stage, but unfortunately, we have to go now.
Oh.
This side are kind of disappointed. This side don't really care. We'll try it again. Unfortunately, Boxing Banjo have to leave the stage.
Oh.
But you needn't be so disappointed because, like Joseph said, we'll be available at halftime and after tonight's whole performance for a chat. Please come and tell us your stories. If you've been to Ireland, tell us all about it. If you haven't been to Ireland, we'll tell you all the reasons that you should go to Ireland. If you're online, also on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all those fancy social media platforms, please do come and give us a follow, see what we're getting up to. But before we do leave the stage, I want to introduce you to these handsome fellows beside me. On my left, in the blue corner, weighing in at 190 pounds, he's the baby face on the band. Give it up for Mr. Joseph McNulty. Guitar and lead vocals tonight. He's the pop star, he's the rock star. Give it up for Mr. Sean O'Mara. And on my direct right, on the banjo. Now listen very, very carefully to what I'm about to say. This guy here is my younger, less good-looking brother. Thank you, Sean. Give it up for Mr. Mick Healy.
And there's one person left. On my left. He is the worst brother ever. The ugliest member on stage, put your hands together for Mr. Dara Healy!
Throw me away from your door. If I had a life still to go for, I wouldn't go there anymore. And I would roll in my sweet baby's arms, roll in my sweet baby's arms. And I'd lay round the track till the moon train comes back, and I'll roll in my sweet baby's. Track till the mill train comes back, and I roll in my sweet baby's
baby's arms.